Corona, Corona, Corona.
Coughing. We also have this one. It can also be in your bag, whilst this one is outside your bag or outside your pocket.
Yes. So you don't need this tissue. You can also use this for wiping your face. You don't have to touch your eyes. You don't have to touch your nose. You don't have to touch your mouth. So if you want to touch either of the parts I mentioned, you get the tissue and then you can wipe with your tissue.
See? You can go to pharmacy. Shopping malls and everywhere to get your sanitizer.
Exactly.
Thank you. Okay, thank you for your advice and information. I couldn't know about this if not you have told me to do everything about the coronavirus on how to prevent myself in this period of coronavirus. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Yes. Yes, you're welcome, Vila. And one more thing, you have to wash your hands frequently. Alright?
Thank you. Yes. I've heard.
Not only during this period, but any other time.
Exactly.
Thank you very much.
Washing hands during this period of COVID outbreak is very important. So I'll demonstrate how we can wash our hands. We shouldn't forget to use soap. We can use any type of soap. You can use this soap, you can use this soap and many other different types of soap. Ensure that the front part of your hand is clean, in between your fingers, the back of your hand, and then you can rinse off with water.
That we can keep our hands